Gangneung, South Korea. Her third Winter Olympics are over for busy High Point native Heather Richardson Bergsma. The speed skater, after advancing from an earlier semi-final, finished 11th today in the mass start in 8 minutes and 35.80 seconds. Bergsma, 28, won a bronze medal with Brittany Bowe, Mia Manganello and Carlijn Schoutens on Wednesday in team pursuit. The medal was the first for the U.S. women's long track speed skating team since the 2002 Salt Lake City Games.